Yeah. I can't remember otherwise. You have to practice.
I haven't slept very much for last week. I was trying to do like some of the stuff for the student government in school and did the president.
Huh. What's this?
Open it.
You remembered.
Happy anniversary. Shit!
Hey, Mr. Chen.
Hmm.
We were just studying for our anatomy and physiology exam tomorrow. Gotta watch this guy.
Alex, 你有把垃圾桶拿进来吗?
有的爸爸.
You want me to check that out for you?
No. He's fine. It's just the same old injury.
I will be fine. Dinner will be...
You know, I could come in and help out. And...
Didn't you say you have a meeting tonight?
How long do I have to keep going on pretending to be your best friend? Look, isn't he your father?
I know, but I can't just come up to him and say, hey dad, I had a great day at school today, and by the way, my friend Kyle, we've been dating for 4 years? Look, it's important to him that a family didn't pass down through blood, and you know what he says, make your ancestor proud, make your family proud. I don't want to be an embarrassment to him.
You think that we're an embarrassment to your family?
No. Kyle.
But you're not proud to be with me in front of your family.
Kyle. What? You're wearing my shirt.
Alex, 你在学校最近怎么了?
就忙学校的事情啊, 跟学生会狗屁的东西。
在家里不要用粗俗的言语, 我觉得你太分心了。
在说什么啊? 我不是学生会会长还是成绩满分吗?
你现在开始要准备好, 你医学院的考试, 要光宗耀祖, 光耀明媚, 没有时间浪费在没有意义的, 东西上分心，又来了。我不晓得你在外面搞什么鬼，但最重要的就是要把你生活打理好。我知道。你要做对的决定，你妈妈不想看到像你这个样子。真的假的？妈妈？不要侮辱我们陈家。你现在想告诉我什么？我没有什么要跟你说的，你又不是妈。我吃饱了。
房间去了。
Hey. Do you have the ring?
Alice 成绩很好，他告诉我，他在学校都是满分的，而且现在是学生会会长，你会为他感到骄傲的。但现在却遇到困境，我却束手无策，不晓得怎么跟他讲话。我不想只当他的爸爸，我想当他的无话不说的好朋友，就像 Kyle。不完全像凯尔那样，帮我找对的司机，让他知道我的想法跟认同。
爸爸，对不起，我今天早点的时候情绪有点失控了，最近压力太大，我得去处理一点事情了。
去吧。去吧。
谢谢爸爸。
What are you doing here? Aren't you afraid I'm gonna embarrass you?